Come on, come on. It's about not how you start.
Okay.
But it's about how you finish.
Finish.
Finish. How you finish.
Come on.
It's all about that. How you finish. Enjoy your life to the fullest. Enjoy. Tomorrow's not promised. Just enjoy your life each day to the fullest. Enjoy your life. Tomorrow's not promised to you.
Promise.
Just enjoy your life. Take one day at a time.
Put God in your life.
It's all in your mind. I'm one of a kind.
Yes.
Your highest matters.
Christ.
Give away. Just be yourself.
Be yourself.
Enjoy your life. Keep it moving.
All you gotta do is keep grooving.
To the sounds of Gfunk57.
Gfunk57.
Enjoy your life, your family. Enjoy your life.
It's about not how you started,
it's all about how you
finish.
How you finish, reach the finish line. How you finish, take care of your health,
help your financial problems,
money to
take care of your health care,
your family needs. Take care for Jesus Christ.
Get that COVID shot.
It's all about having fun.
Having fun
when you're number one.
Number one.
It's not how you started, but it's how you finish. How you finish at the finish line.
Finish line.
Can't be so blind.
So
change your attitude, personality. It's all about the reality.
Check yourself,
enjoy yourself.
Don't be no hater.
To fullness.
Be kind
of people. To you. Take one day at a time.
It's all gonna work yourself.
It's all in your mind.
Enjoy yourself.
Have a good time.
Have some fun.
You're number one.
I'm number one.
It's about not how you started. It's all about how you
finish.
How you finish. At the finish line.
Put Jesus Christ in your life.
All in mine.
All in your life.
Enjoy life. To the fullest.
All in your mind.
Take one day at a time.
Do
something new in your life.
Enjoy your life.
You can do it though. To the finish line.
You can do it.
I'm just one of a kind.
for Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, it's in your life. Not how you start, but how you finish. Finish at the finish line. Enjoy your life. Live your life to the fullest. Take one day at a time, because tomorrow's not promised to you. God bless. Put Jesus Christ in your life.